Hello, you lot. Doug Dunlop's Prime back for another review. I'm going to do this one today, but it's not because I like it or anyway. It's all right in robot mode, but the actual alt mode is shit. And it's supposed to be a Cybertronian mode, so that's why it's pants. But I'm showing it to you because I've seen it in shops for 20, 22, 25 quid, something like that. Most I saw it for was on the internet for like £33. And I saw it in a shop for £8. So I thought, fuck it, why not? And that's this guy. This is the Revenge of the Fallen. Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. The Fallen. He is a Voyager class. He comes in some big tube sort of thing. Because it's supposed... I've heard people calling him the Burning version, Burning Fallen. It's just the Fallen to me, unfortunately. I'm not gonna get into technical names or anything, but this is his alt mode. Yeah. It's not good. It's not good at all. You can see, there's his hands, there's his face, and obviously there's his feet. You can see it all, and it's just not good. Anyway, all right, down to transformation. What you want to do is you want to untap his legs from his shoulders, like so, like that. Move these little bits out to the front so they can fold down. Oh wait, I was going to do that. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go the opposite way. We'll fold them back this way. Okay, so fold them back down like so. Okay, you then want to fold them into position because they are his legs. There's his knees, fold his foot round, and there you have it. Same with the other side, like so. He does look like he's having a shit or something. I don't fuck it. He's shitting a spaceship. Anyway, put his landing gear away. On his legs and all. You then want to fold down his little faceplate bit. Rotate him at the midsection, actually, because it's not his hip, because his hip's there. His midsection. Fold these bits out again. And that bit folds up nice and neatly behind there. You then want to separate him at the... He's connected by the shoulders like that. Pull those out. Like so, bring them down. And there you go, look, he's more or less done. Straighten out the arms. Straighten out the hands. Someone's ringing me. Straighten out the hands. Pull the shoulders down. You don't have to connect these. Like, I know he was connected in the film. These bits do connect on there like so. Like that, but it limits all of his movement and articulation and all of that. So I'll tell you what, I'll connect that one and I won't with this one. Straighten out all the arm. There we go. And that is pretty much him done. Actually, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna take that off because it does my head in. Like so. All right, fold it all the way. That's it. That is pretty much him done. All you got to do is fold these little blades out on his shoulders, and that is him done, really. Oh, wait, you got to put his little spaceship bit away. That just folds up around the back. There you go, that's him done. I know it's the third time I've said that, but that's him done. He has got spring-loaded feet. One of them doesn't work properly. Spring-loaded feet. Which is, it's an alright little feature, I guess. These bits do... on his forearms do move and cover his hands slightly, revealing more of this, I don't know if you can see it, more of this translucent red plastic, which is supposed to be fire. And if you move that bit out, it does engorge the rest of the shoulder like so. And apart from that, the only other feature he's got is, if I can get it done in the right, wait, no, it's not done in the right way. There we go. Is that, there's a certain locking mechanism there that stops them from coming out. But that is Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. The Fallen. And as I said, I got this guy for £8 from a place called Home Bargains next to my local Argos. And I wasn't even in there looking for Transformers. I was in there looking for something else. And I saw him. The Combiner Superion. That was for £15. And I saw the Well and Bludgeon in there for 10 quid. So I've got all three of those. And I'm going to review those soon. But this is he's a bit of a chunky monkey like this. But at the same time, what do you want for 8 quid? 8 quid is what this guy was worth. Okay, he was not, look, I'll attach his fucking arms, look, so you can see him properly. Limits all of the movement. So that he can't move his arms up and down. All his body's all... Anyway. That's him, done. That is Transformers Revenge of the Fallen, The Fallen. Blazing, fallen, on fire, fallen, whatever you want to fucking call him. But that's me done, and I'll speak to you guys in a bit.